to you all. I, Joanna Lombri of Class 8, Section C, am here to give a brief introduction about our school.
Marymount School was established on 10th February 1969 at Tlang Nuam, Aizawl, Mizoram, by the Congregation of the Sisters of Little Flowers of Bethany at the invitation of Monsignor George Breen, CSC, the then Prefect Apostolic of Hof Long. This school is under the management of the Bethany Educational Society, which is registered under the Societies of Registration Act of 1860. All the members of the Bethany Educational Society are Catholic religious sisters belonging to the Congregation of the Sisters of Little Flowers of Bethany, founded by Monsignor R.F.C. Mascarenhas.
My name is Cynthia Lepuy, Marymount School, Class 8, and today I'm going to be saying a speech on the topic Marymount. Marymount is a re-owned Catholic institution situated at Tlang Nuam, Aizawl, Mizoram. It is under the administration of Bethany Educational Society, with its headquarters in Mangalore, Karnataka. It is the alma mater of hundreds of students from ages 5 to 15. It is under the care of the devoted and hardworking sisters of the Little Flower of Bethany. Marymount treats all its students equally and makes no distinction on the basis of caste, race, religion, etc. It's not only a place where learning meets fun, but it is also a second home where love, kindness, patience, entertainment is encouraged and discipline is built and strengthened. The school encourages its students to apply to their own life Marymount's motto, love one another. The school also cares for the health, talents, education, physical state, emotional conditions, and moral values of the students. Weekly physical training classes are prepared in each class, and sports are organized to keep the students in a good physical shape. Clubs are also organized according to specific activities to meet the students' interests and to make sure that the children can grasp the opportunity to live out the life of their dreams. Marymount also engages in different curricular activities such as quiz, science congress, chess, etc., so as to bring out the talents of its students and make them shine in a unique way. Marymount tries its best to promote the English language and to improve the skill of communication. Marymount maintains rules of language and standards. The students are encouraged to adhere to these rules so that they may be able to speak the English language with fluency. Many activities such as debates, extemporary speeches, elocution, etc. are organized as a platform to build their confidence. Back in 1969, a group of four sisters, Sister Greta, Sister Rodina, Sister Lavinia, and Sister Ortelia, had to weather many west winds of opposition. It is to their great credit that the sisters withstood all these difficulties and continued to work with dedication and devotion. The hard work, devotion, and experience for over 50 years bore sweet fruit, as Marymount is now graced with the joyful spirit of children and the laughter that fills the air as we celebrate a golden memory. The Marymount family tries its best and worked really hard to showcase the uniqueness and beauty of the institution. What started out as a single building in 1969 had overcome challenges, faced great storms, and today it stands high with four buildings, a really large comfortable campus at the hilltop in Tlang Nuam, Mizoram. Marymount has classes ranging from KG 1 to class 8, with each class being divided into three sections each. The students, teachers, staff, and guardians of MMS together constitute the Marymount family. And together, we will continue to soar to new heights and be the ones to make a difference in the world. Thank you.
Thank you. keep fighting voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure love. Than just the sum of every high and every low. Remind me once again just who I am, because I need to know.
Do not meet me after class.
We will go home late.
We will go home early. Opposite word, sir. Late in opposite word is early.
Sit up.
Stand up.
Opposite word.
Turn your page, this is old, page number 29.
What is what?
Hey, Roman Kumar, where?
Absent.
Absent, sir.
Absent.
Sir. 1 plus 1, 2. Okay, so everyone turn your pages to page 1.
Sir, sir, sir.
This is English.
It's still an English period.
Oh,
sir. Sir, if you look at the time, my period is still going on.
Okay, sorry.
They got their books. They got their books. Let's continue the quiz. Let's not continue the quiz.
You.
Scholarship for a truthful lesson.
No, 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 that's not with justice. I think the scholarship must go to the one who deserves it. And as for me, I'm happy that you have forgiven me. I promise I never will do it again.
Well said, Johnny, sit down. So let's continue our chapter.